So that was the track from Mogi called Rude Lies. I saw Mogi's in a group as well, so that's great. Welcome, Mogi. Thanks for sending your track. First of all, I saw a lot of people commenting about the vocal. I agree, it could use a vocal. And the second thing that I really, really, really want to go deeper into is that it sounded like Brooks and Martin Garrix. And it's not that I want to bash your song, it sounded well. I especially really like the melody and the fact that you cut it off in DK. I like that part. But for all the people who are in this room right now, the most important thing about being an artist is finding something that makes you unique. And it doesn't really have any use to copy someone else's sound or to copy someone else's trick or arrangement or whatever you find copying. It's the most important thing for an artist to find what he's all about and what makes him unique as an artist. So don't try to copy other people or use other people's presets or whatever. Spend time working on your own sound design. Spend time working on creating something special. That's what's going to set you apart from the horde. That's what's going to make you special. And that's what's going to make your artist career successful. I just want to have that said to everyone who's in this chat room right now. I appreciate you guys sending in, but unfortunately I hear it too much that people use other people's ideas or sounds or whatever. So like I said, Mogi, it's not just about you. I'm not attacking you or whatever. It's in general.
Hey guys, what's up? First of all, thanks for watching my content. Thanks for listening to the podcast and watching the videos. It means a world to me. You guys have been hearing talking to me about coaching and personal coaching for a while now, but I just thought it was a good idea to show you some experiences of my clients to see what a personal coach and a mentor could do for you and your career. So here are a few user stories, client stories from my side. Hopefully it's useful to you.
So what problem did I have? I got supported on TSS Club Life and I really didn't know like what to do or where to start. Before this, yeah, like I went into my social media strategies, blah, blah. I posted like some things. I made music. I've been doing music for 4 to 5 years. And that was like that was what I was doing. So I was like, this is a business. I really need to get help from someone that is knowledgeable enough and that has made it in the industry. I saw some videos of the coaching sessions from Joey. And I really liked them, and yeah, I just approached him. He was really kind and really humble, and then we just started the coaching sessions. Coaching, I found out that you really need a solid plan, and you need someone that is competent enough as Joey. So from his coaching sessions, I found out that it's really important to know what to do and to know like how the industry works. And the best person that can give you that advice is gonna be Joey. So number three, what specific part do you like the most? I like the part how the classes work. The classes work very organically. They're personally for me, I have at the moment a one-to-one session. I think Joey is super cool. He's super open to any questions that you have. He's always willing to help you. So that's the part that I like the most, the way the classes work. They're very, very cool, and I will recommend it to anyone. First of all, having a long-term, a mid-term, and a short-term plan. That's very important, knowing really how to network. And third of all, it will be making or building those long-term relationships. As you may know, the music industry is a business, and we communicate with other people. So it's really important to build relationships. And Joey has really teach me how to do that. I would really recommend coaching to other artists. It has been very, very helpful for me personally. At the end, now I'm starting to see my music career as a business, and because of this, I'm like, of course, like you're investing some budget for the classes, but I'm seeing in return some results. So this is working for me. It has been a great experience. I've been getting great results so far. So I would absolutely recommend it to anyone. It's one of the best decisions that I've made in my career. Once again, I think the classes have been great. I think you need someone that knows what he's doing, that has the experience that Joey has. So I would really recommend taking the coaching sessions to other artists. I found out that without what he has been telling me, I would be like wandering around for years. So yeah, now I have a solid plan and I know what to do.